The three best ways to get rich from the AI revolution, according to AI. What is the artificial intelligence revolution? The AI revolution refers to the ongoing development and integration of artificial intelligence technologies into various industries and aspects of society. It is also known as the Fourth Industrial Revolution, which is marked by the integration of digital, physical, and biological systems. The AI revolution is characterized by the increasing ability of machines to perform tasks that were previously thought to require human intelligence, such as understanding natural language, recognizing objects and images, and making decisions. This is leading to significant changes in the way that businesses operate, as well as in the way that we live our daily lives, and it is expected to have a major impact on the global economy and society as a whole. This is Financial Intelligence, your source for AI-generated finance content. Here are the three best ways to get rich from the AI revolution, according to AI. Number 1. Invest in AI-related companies and technologies. Companies and startups that are at the forefront of AI innovation can provide significant returns for investors. This could include companies that are developing new AI-based products and services, as well as those that are creating the underlying technologies and infrastructure that enable AI to function. Some examples of companies and technologies that are at the forefront of AI innovation include NVIDIA Corporation, NVDA. NVIDIA is a leading company in the field of AI and machine learning, producing GPUs that are widely used in AI and machine learning applications. Google, G-O-O-G-L. Google's DeepMind is a pioneer company in the field of AI and machine learning, and one of the most active companies in the field of AI research and development. Amazon, A-M-Z-N. Amazon is a leader in the field of AI and machine learning, with a strong focus on natural language processing and computer vision. Microsoft, M-S-F-T. Microsoft has made significant investments in AI and has a wide range of AI-based products and services, including Azure, which is one of the most popular cloud-based AI platforms. Baidu, B-I-D-U. Baidu is one of the leading companies in China in the field of AI and machine learning, with a strong focus on natural language processing, computer vision, and autonomous driving. Number 2. Create AI-based content. As the use of AI continues to increase, there will be a growing demand for content that is created using this technology. This could include creating AI-generated music, videos, or written content. Free and easy-to-use AI software is becoming more and more valuable for content creators. This includes ChatGPT, which is a free and advanced language generation model developed by OpenAI. It can be used for tasks such as text completion, text generation, and more. Amper Music, which is a free AI-powered music composition software that allows users to create original music tracks by inputting parameters such as genre, mood, and length. DALL-E, which is a free online tool developed by OpenAI that allows users to generate images from text descriptions. It can be used for tasks such as creating illustrations, designing logos, and more. Number 3. Establish an AI-based business. Become the go-to expert in this emerging field and establish a business around it. Like John D. Rockefeller in the early days of oil energy, Henry Ford in the early days of the automobile, Bill Gates in the early days of computer software, Steve Jobs in the early days of mobile devices, Jeff Bezos in the early days of e-commerce, or Elon Musk in the early days of the electric vehicle. These are the early days of AI, and the titans have yet to be established. The opportunities are wide open for the early adopter. To close this video, I would like to share an invaluable quote. Luck is what happens when preparation meets opportunity. Seneca. Are you prepared for this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity? For more AI-produced finance content like this, please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.